linguistics. We are very happy to see you here in Bulgaria, and more specifically in the small town of Blagoevgrad. We hope that since your arrival you have already made some friends. We are certain you will make many more. Now, I will give the floor to Rumyana Kolarova to read the congratulatory address on behalf of the President of the Republic of Bulgaria, Mr. Rosen Plevneliev.
Уважаеми господин Плевнелиев, уважаеми участници, уважаеми дами и господа, щастлив съм да се обърна към вас по повод на откриването на 13-та международна олимпиада по лингвистика.
Dear Mr. Plevnelyev, dear participants, dear ladies and gentlemen, I'm happy to address you at the opening of the 13th International Olympiad in Linguistics.
Вашите постижения не идват даром. Те са резултат от упорита работа. Вие сте успешни благодарение и на усърдната работа на вашите преподаватели, които, споделяйки своя опит, знания и умения, възпитават у вас дух на победители. Пожелавам ви успех на всички участници на добър час. 20 юли 2015 година. Росен Плевнелиев, президент на Република България.
I wish success to all participants. Good luck. July 20, 2015, Росен Плевнелиев. President of the Republic of Bulgaria.
Thank you. What is linguistics for you in one word?
It's, I don't know, fun? I don't know.
These are two words. No, I don't know. Three words. One word, please.
Fun?
Fun?
Nice.
That microphone. That's my word, the microphone. The microphone is my word. Yep, microphone.
Linguistics for you is microphone.
Yes, definitely.
Flexible.
Problems.
Logic, then.
Puzzles.
Puzzles.
Like problem solving.
How do you feel?
I feel great, actually.
How was the problems?
They were okay. Like, when I first saw them, I thought they were rather hard, like two of them. And I was really angry at myself and at the problems. But like, at the end of the competition, I was able to solve all of them. And I feel that actually they weren't that hard. And I hope they were hard for my opponents.
Did you solve all the problems?
Not all of them. Some of them, I hope.
Which was the hardest?
The fifth one.
I didn't solve one, and I'm not sure about the rest, but I did write something down, so it should be okay.
Which was the hardest problem?
The hardest was number four.
Four? Three.
Number three was the hardest.
Why do you think so?
Because I have absolutely no idea what it should be, should have been, right?
And why do you think it's four?
Because it took me about 2 hours.
But you solved it?
Yes, I did.
Which was the hardest problem?
I think number three.
Why do you think so?
Because I was not able to solve it.
How many problems did you solve?
Three, but with mistakes.
Why do you think that you have mistakes?
Because my solutions wasn't as good as I wanted.
For about two problems, I solved it partially, but others I think I did well. Yeah.
Good.
Thank you.
And how about the others from your team?
I didn't ask them, but I'm pretty sure that they did all well. Yeah.
This is great. Do you think that you're gonna get some medals?
Hopefully. Hopefully, I wish so, yeah.
Thank you.
How do you feel after the team challenge?
I'm really tired. It's too difficult for us. Yeah. But it was team competition, so even though I could not understand much, but I could discuss with my members and a little fun.
We work together and I give out my ideas and listen to the ideas, and yeah, I think we could figure it out. So it was fine.
The team challenge was hard, but it was very interesting. I really liked the problem. The individual contest was also really interesting. I had a lot of fun this time at International Linguistics Olympiad in Bulgaria. Thank you.
It was brilliant. It was very interesting. The
it
problem
was hard too. Too hard. Difficult.
Yeah, difficult. So, do you think that you solved the problem?
No.
Quite parts. Some parts are okay. Yeah. Another. Yeah.
Not completely, but there are some parts that would do.
Well.
Did you like the event here?
Yeah.
Would you like the last part, the closing ceremony and the prizing ceremony? Well, some of you will. Some of you maybe not so much. But they'll be happy for their friends, I'm sure. Mr. Alexei Christov. He's chairman of Bulgaria Olympic Association, and he will prize first the following donations.
Right, so the first honorable mention goes to Lu Jingshan, Singapore.
Thank you.
students this week has been fantastic. It feels like we have our entire student body here, which is over 1,000 students. I've been hearing this on campus. I've been hearing this between here and our main building. I've been hearing it in the restaurants. So thank you. You guys have made a big impact here at Blagoevgrad this week. We hope to see you back in Blagoevgrad. We have fine institutions here. In addition to the American University, we also have Southwest University, which is on the other side of town. Not sure if you got over there, but if you're looking for a place to study in the future, Blagoevgrad is a great place. With that, on behalf of all of the staff here at American University, we just want to thank you. It's been a real pleasure hosting all of you, and who knows, maybe our turn will come around in a couple years and we'll have you back. But with that, we'll get on with the gold medals, and thank you very much.
All right, so the first gold medal, Seara's gold in Northern Soldier, that is, goes to Ada Milentyeva, Ukraine. Liam McKnight, United Kingdom. Kevin Young, United States of America. James Bloxham, United States of America. Samuel Ahmed, United Kingdom.